last night's game. Former college shortstop at the University of Central Florida. Seventh rounder this year. Had a walk-off base hit against the Hops in the season opener. 1-1 pitch, driven to left. Long run for Gerard Hernandez. That's going to hop over the wall for a ground rule double. Only the second hit of the game for the Indians. And the first runner to reach second base for the Tribe with two outs in the fourth inning.